Alright guys, welcome back. So we have Fnatic, Tempest, Haka, and Argent Adept of the Prime Wardens. All that's left now is Captain Cosmic himself. So for Captain Cosmic's Prime Wardens unlock, you must be at the Dok’Thorath Capital, and Captain Cosmic must prevent a total of 20 damage to the other heroes and the Abject Refugees. The damage prevented to the heroes is via Energy Bracer, and the Refugees is via discarding to redirect their damage to Cosmic himself. And it must be a total of 20 damage. Villain doesn't matter, the team doesn't matter. All that matters is Captain Cosmic is involved. So, the best way to do this is to get our old friend, the Punching Bag, Gloomweaver. Because, if he doesn't get his relics, he doesn't do anything. And so we need... Now, we don't want heroes that can... to prevent damage to themselves, because we need to make sure that it's Cosmic's bracers that are preventing the damage, because any other damage prevention doesn't count. So Scholar is actually out. What we can do, however, is we can bring along Fnatic, because she her Prime Wardens variant actually does damage to herself, so we slap a bracers on her and just have her punch herself constantly. And then we will also bring... And we might as well bring along Argent Adept, because, yeah, why not? It's a Prime Warden's affair. And then for another hero... three heroes is fine. This way we can double up bracers on... Or put all the bracers on Fnatic, and then just have her soak everything. Especially if she does, like, a Divine Sacrifice. Alright, so... Here we go. Here come all the zombies. Now the question is, does Captain Cosmic have any energy bracers? Speaking of damage prevention... Cosmic can take the hit. He's a big boy. Alright, so what do we have? We got Cadence, Dissonant, Pipes, and Conjuration. So that's good. No energy bracers yet, and Fnatic's is kind of meh. Alright, let's Arcane Cadence, see what Argent Adept has to bring to the part. Woof. Well, that's a thing. Alright, put that in the hand, that on the top. Put this guy on the bottom. Trash that. Alright, let's see here. Alright, so we're going to put Silver Shadow to hand this turn. Let's put Rhapsody on top. Put Onslaught on the bottom. Trash the Gero, and there's the Harp. Conduct for Onslaught. We're not going to activate its company text because it's not going to do anything due to the Zealot. Alright, guess we'll just Cosmic Crest, and what do we have? Autonomous Blade. Sure, give that to Fnatic. So Fnatic's gonna be throwing damage all over the place. Alright, so Fnatic leads off with... Zealous Offensive. She's always going to have the 3 damage to... keep it in play, so sure, why not? Really? It's not a May. Alright, Argent Adept can use a power, so let's conduct that Dissonant into play. And we will activate it. Let's get rid of this Pipes and the second Dissonant and draw some cards. Okay, what do we got? We have Rebel Headquarters. So heroes are immune to damage dealt by citizens. And then if there are fewer citizens than there are other environment targets, that plays the extra card. And now he has absurd damage reduction. Really need those energy bracers now. So I can get this... Because you don't actually have to win the fight here. You just need to prevent the 20 damage to get him. excuse me. Alright. What are my plays right now? My plays are not very good at the moment, actually. Let's just get another instrument out for now. Lyra. Oh, Subdominant. Subdominant's happy. Alright, so let's put Cadence on top. Put Zealous Offensive on top. And then pitch this horn. And Rhapsody to draw three cards. Yep, we are trying to unlock Captain Cosmic. Captain Cosmic is not drawing the cards that let him actually assist in unlocking, so... Well, Siphon's good. I'll give that to Argent Adept, because we need to do dumb things. We're going to be doing very dumb things. Oh boy. Unfortunately, double Profane Zealots against Gloomweaver is not a happy place. Let's just play Sacrosanct Martyr for now, and hit, oh jeez, it's not even gonna deal damage. Alright, now the question is, do I want Fnatic to just dome herself for another 4 and kill the Profane Zealot? Actually, I would only need to hit her for 3. Yeah, that'd probably be a smarter play, but I wanted to go against Gloomweaver because Gloomweaver's relatively harmless. He just happened to get both Profane Zealots right off the bat. Alright, let's give it to Fnatic. I need to get rid of one of these Profane Zealots. 3 damage should be enough. Yep, alright. That's one Zealot down. And Genebound Ravagers. Oh, jeez. Well, the good news is, we're getting rid of all the zombie servants. The bad news is, we're getting rid of all the constructs. So, let's order this. Oh, wait, no. Therathian military deal energy damage, so the constructs are going to be fine. Sweet. Okay. So let's hit this guy, hit Gloomweaver, hit Argent Adept, hit Captain Cosmic, hit Fnatic, Cosmic Crest, Autonomous Blade, and finally Siphon. Okay, now we've got song things happening. Well, Conduct. Okay, yeah, sure. Put out the bell. Well, that provided I actually get it set up, but yes. Yes, I could do a targeted end of days, but that requires... Well, actually, I do have Destructive Response in play. I just need to make sure that I get Argent Adept to have a Sarabande in play. Alright, yeah, nowhere near as easy to set up as the Unity version of that play. So where do I want to deal damage? No, I don't want to deal damage, I just want to... Alright, let's pitch off Onslaught and Rhapsody and draw a bunch of cards. Yes, yes it does. Alright, so, Zombie Servant goes away. Zombie Servant goes away. Zombie Servant goes away. And then order does not matter. And there's another zombie servant, because of course there is. Why wouldn't there be another zombie servant? Damn it, Gloomweaver. You're supposed to be easy. Alright, how do I... I'm already 12 cards less in an Argent Adept's deck. That's kind of silly. Okay, what do we want to do? We want to put Vernal Sonata to hand. We want Flare on top. Let's bottom Bulwark. Trash Zero. Conduct. Let Fnatic play Smite the Transgressor on Profane Zealot. And hit him again. Do I risk the base power or do I just guarantee that guy dying? I think I go for the guarantee. Because I only deal 3 damage this way. Get rid of you. So Gloomweaver gets his zombie back. That's fine. Because I can just have Fnatic play Holy Nova on her turn now. Alright, so we'll siphon on Fnatic. Come on, give me a break. Really need a bracer. Give that to Argent Adept. That guy can't deal damage, and this guy can't deal damage. And Holy Nova, choose for me. Deal damage to Gloomweaver. Actually, no, deal damage to the military. And then punch yourself to play your card. I'll allow it. Oh, sweet. She still gets to use a power. Let's give the power to the only correct play, Argent Adept. Even more healing. Okay, so Argent Adept's gonna get back hit. How many cards does he even have left? 6? There's no point in getting back Arcane Cadence. Well, I haven't played the Silver Shadows yet, so Arcane Cadence it is. And Holy Nova. Then let's I need to give Cosmic card, so let's have Cosmic draw. Alright, there's Freedom Fighters. They're nice. And the Authority Ziggurat. Well, it's a good thing that the Thorathian military can't deal damage. So, Gloomweaver's just going to get all of his zombie servants. Discard a card to use a power now. Sure, let's get rid of this conjuration, use my base power. Do I even have any? I have 2 instruments in my trash, so let's get one of them out. Let's get the horn out. Then I get to accompany something. So let's give Cosmic a card. That's a Vitality Conduit, not an Energy Bracers, Cosmic. Alright, Cadence to hand, because playing it's not going to do anything. Let's put Prep on top, Subdominant on the bottom, trash the extra Sarbande. Give Cosmic a power. What do you flip? Put you to hand. And then heal. Actually, what I probably should have done is I probably should have just triggered Sadistic Dissonant and drawn, reshuffled my deck. That's fine. Alright, so let's give a Vitality Conduit to Fnatic, because she kind of needs it. And Cosmic Weapon to Cosmic? Well, at the very least, when the Construct Cataclysm finally happens, it's going to be a big one. Alright, Freedom Fighters can't deal damage. Zombies... Wait, no. Not Freedom. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Start of turn. Therathian Military can't deal damage, and Zombie Servant can't deal damage. And then we will Brutal Censure, Gloomweaver, and draw some cards. Alright, well, hit Gloomweaver for another two, sure. Fnatic already has two power... No, she only has one power per turn. Captain Cosmic. Flip your top card. I haven't destroyed any, so it goes to hand. And deal yourself one more to deal four damage to Gloomweaver. Sure. Oh, Orbital Bombardment. Adorable. Alright, so... Oh, well, they really want to make sure that the Rebel Headquarters is dead. Okay, so... Let's see here. I do have... I have not played the Sarbande yet, so I need to get that into play. So let's pitch this extra Super Tonic, and it's Harp for. Oh, I don't have Inventive Prep in play. Wow, I'm bad at this. What's my last card? Electra Subdominant. Alright, power. Argent Adept. Flip your bottom card. Give Captain Cosmic a card. So. Will you draw a bracer already, please? Alright, pitch away the extra Subdominant and the drum. Okay, let's see here. So, play Sarbande. How am I gonna do this? Trying to see how I can get rid of both Orbital Bombardments, and I don't think I can do it with what I have in play at the moment. Alright, so we'll get rid of one of them at least. And then Let's see, if I cash in the Subdominant, I can then Silver Shadow. I really don't want to cash in the Subdominant though. Alright, let's just dig deeper. So we'll get rid of you and you. Well, I mean, I could have probably gotten rid of the second bombardment. Yeah, Haka is not a difficult unlock. He's a little bit of a pain, but he's not hard. Okay, let's put a dynamic siphon on Cosmic. And then flip. Hey, it's an energy bracer, Fnatic. You need that. All right, so Crimson Pin can't deal damage, and Freedom Fighters can't deal damage. So let's Holy Nova. No, I don't think Holy Nova is the correct play, actually. Absolution. And then Absolution will deal damage to Gloomweaver. And we'll deal more damage to Gloomweaver. I want to make sure our Fnatic is going to survive the orbital bombardment, but it's still going to suck. Captain Cosmic's not going to care because it's all energy. Okay, Defiant Looters, Authority Ziggurat brings out Freedom Fighters. Everybody discards. Hey, there goes the Pouch of Bones. That's one less. Okay, so alright, so we got things happening. So we'll hit the Vitality Conduit on Fnatic first. Then we will hit the Siphon on Cosmic, who will flip his top card and reveal a potent disruption. Put that in the hand. Then hit the Siphon on Fnatic to use Absolution for fire damage on the Freedom Fighters and finish them off. Good old Lenonet. So let's hit Vitality Conduit first, get Fnatic some health, Gloomweaver hits Crimson Pin, hits Cursed Acolyte, then Siphon on Cosmic, activate Cosmic Crest on Siphon. On Siphon, and third one doesn't matter. And Cosmic will then use his base power and flip a Vitality Conduit into play and put that on Fnatic because she needs life. All right, third hit will be the Vitality Conduit on Fnatic, healing her up like crazy. Whoa. Let's hit the Conduit on Fnatic. First hit will be Absolution on the Acolyte, and I'm actually going to hit the Crimson Pin, because I want the Acolyte to stay alive, so that way we can keep using powers. Interesting. Put that on the looters. And Cosmic's already used two powers, so let's have Argent Adept use Mushrogani's Harp. Argent Adept will conduct. Hey, Vernal Sonata. We like Vernal Sonata. Silly things are happening. Alright, put Rhapsody. Yeah, Rhapsody on top, sure. Vitality Conduit back on top. Consecrated Ground. And then let a player play a card. Let's have Cosmic play an Autonomous Blade on Fanatic. So many constructs. And second activate, or Mushrogani's Harp is going to give Argent Adept 2 health. Sure. Then we'll have Cursed Acolyte hit Fanatic. So that's what? 4 damage prevented, I think? So let's hit the one on Argent Adept. So what does he still have? He still has Lyra, Bell. Alright, so let's Horn to Sarabande away the Authority Ziggurats, and then Accompany to heal up to full. And then Bell will... I am trying to unlock Cosmic, yes. And things are happening. It's getting complicated. Alright, let's give... this Energy Bracer damage reduction, because I don't want it dying. And... this Autonomous Blade damage reduction. Oh jeez, I still have the companies to activate. All right, let's give Cosmic cards because I need him to draw his stupid. All right, the rest of the damage does not matter. Yeah, we're trying to unlock Cosmic because. Reasons. Alright, let's get rid of the Sadistic Dissonant. Use base power. Do I even have any instruments left to play? Yes, there's two in the deck. Okay. So search the deck, get the pipes. Heal. Card play for the turn will be the second Sarabande, just in case I need to blow up the headquarters. And then I need Cosmic to start drawing cards, so let's Bell for prep. Choose for me. Yes, I would like to discard Instrumental Conjuration. Yes, get rid of Augmented Ally. Yes, get rid of Consecrated Ground, even though I put it on top of the deck. I don't want to flip it to Fanatic's effect. Oh no, Argent Adept took irreducible damage. Alright, so now let's get Sustained Influence out there, because there's a chance my stuff's going to die. Flip top card. Put that in play on Fanatic. Oh, does Fanatic have a Divine Sacrifice? Yes, she does. Looters and Crimson Pin can't deal damage. Yes, Fanatic would like to take 2 damage. Oh, wait, Chastise is gone. Because she has 2 Vitality Conduits, so that's fine. Divine Sacrifice, Cursed Acolyte. And... and sure, the looters. So now, let's resolute. Alright, well, apparently, sure, whatever. Attack Gloomweaver, attack Crimson Pin. Stop dealing. Actually, no, deal to yourself. Fanatic, Sacrosanct Martyr for 2. And again, to yourself. Alright, so now Cursed Acolyte needs to survive Gloomweaver's, or survive the environment turn. Yeah, really. Oh, stupid! The Rathian military, they're gonna kill the, and I can't react to it because they're dealing energy damage, which, oh, that's fine. Alright, whatever. It was worth a shot. I did prevent a whole crap ton of damage to Fnatic. Oh, and, well, oh well. There we go. Alright. We have Prime Wardens Cosmic. We can finish this fight now. So, order does kind of matter. Oh, I'm gonna do a ton of damage, aren't I? Alright, so let's... This is the one on Fnatic? Yes. Okay, that's the Energy Bracer. That's the Siphon on Fnatic, so let's hit that. Let's lead off with her base power. Deal 2 damage to the Acolyte. Deal 2 more damage to the Acolyte. Undaunted. Alright, Argent Adept's gonna use a power. And... Jeez, I'm gonna just start. Oh, I need to start song mathing. Hold on. Okay. All right. So I'm going to try and see if I can kill Gloomweaver right now. Because there's a very good chance that I can actually do it, if I pull this off correctly. So, with that being said, let's get started. And I think I already screwed it up, but alright. Because I think I let off with the wrong instrument. Argent Adept will then... Polyphoric Flare... Flip your bottom card, Conjuration. What do you still have left in the deck? One instrument in the deck. Okay, so now we are going to accompany Subdominant. To Melody Idasar's Horn. On... Oh, I haven't played a Gero yet! Crap. Alright, no, that's fine. Okay, get rid of you. Activate you. Okay, so I need to play a Gero. I do have a Gero in hand. Alright. So... Dominant on Argent Adept. Play Gero of Frost and Flame, Company, Subdominant. Okay, let's see here. A Punku's Drum for Inventive Prep. Captain Cosmic. Let's see here. What do we still have? So... If I cataclysm... how many constructs? There are 11 constructs in play, so that would be 11 damage to Gloomweaver. No, I don't actually want to construct Cataclysm yet. Okay, so we'll just load up more constructs at the moment. Give that to Argent Adept. Alright, so now we need to... Gero. Okay, so first hits will be to Cosmic Siphon, who will flip his top card. Ah, damn. Alright. Second hits will be to Fanatics Dynamic Siphon. So she's already taken one Radiant from her base power. If I Sacrosanct Martyr for, she would have taken nothing. Or no, she flipped Undaunted on her base power, that's right. So she's taken one. If I Sacrosanct Martyr for full burst, that's only 4 damage. Yeah, might as well. So let the energy bracers apply first. Alright, so now... Okay, we still have stuff to do. Oh, yeah. Oh well, I screwed it up. I ran out of plays, so... Okay, let's give Fnatic a play to Holy Nova. Deal damage. Well, if I hadn't already earned the healing... reward, I would have. Alright, so let's go fire on Gloomweaver. Okay, so next we have the Siphon on Cosmic. So we still have Captain Cosmic's base power. Let's deal 3 to Gloomweaver. And then Cosmic Crest to heal that Siphon. This Siphon. And the third Siphon. Alright, so, and then we have the Siphon on Argent Adept, and I have 2 powers left to use, so that's good. So let's start off with Drake's Pipes, to Gero, the Conduit on Fnatic, and... Let's see. And Gloomweaver. And then I have to destroy a card. Let's get rid of Undaunted, because that's actually not helpful at the moment. And then finally, Juzbel. Alright, well, the good news is I definitely have Gloomweaver dead on my next round. So, let's see. Captain Cosmic can use some damage reduction, and the Cosmic Crest can use some damage reduction. And then I'll give Cosmic another card. Alright, rest of the order does not matter. Okay, I can get rid of one of these Arcane Cadences, and I need to get the other Subdominant into play, which I can't actually do until my card play. What'd you play? You played Bulwark. Bulwark's fine, but I'd rather Cosmic play cards. because I need you to get your constructs in play, because I want the biggest possible cataclysm. Alright, get some Dominant out. So now the question is, do I want to wait for Gloomweaver's next turn to just try and go off on his turn, or do I want to just do it now? I think I just want to do it now. It's getting late, I'm getting kind of tired, and this is getting really dumb. I mean, this is kind of what happens. Alright, let's go perform. I'm just gonna give Cosmic all the plays. That was a horribly inefficient turn for Argent Adept. just gonna put that out there. Alright, so let's get unflagging animation out there. Flip my top card, put that in play. Cosmic's gonna hit himself for one. I haven't drawn any wounding buffers, that's kinda weird. Get rid of Divine Focus to base power. Deal damage to Gloomweaver. Deal damage to Gloomweaver. Put it on Fanatic. Sure, why not? Give Cosmic a card. Put that in play. The game is struggling to keep up. That's how ridiculous this is getting. I mean, Fnatic's almost entirely taking up the row by herself. Sacrosanct Marge is barely keeping on there. Alright, we'll just do this during the environment turn. Well, either during the environment turn or Gloomweaver's turn, whichever happens first. Oh yes, I have another power, sure. Keep dealing damage. Let's see if we can just prevent a relic from entering play. Sure, Fnatic can try. It's not gonna work. Okay, so we have a siphon. Was this Argent Adept siphon? There's seven. Interesting. Seven activatable cards in play. Oh, okay, I get it. Alright, so first things first. We're gonna hit Gloomweaver for two. How many constructs are in play at the moment? 15 constructs. Okay. Alright, we're gonna make this the dumbest possible turn. So let's hit, this is the Fnatic one? Yes it is. Alright. Hit the one on Fnatic. Fnatic's gonna base power. Deal damage to Gloomweaver. Deal damage to Gloomweaver. Absolution is already in play. Boo. Alright, so now, we will give Cosmic a power. Flip your top card. Put that into play. Put it on... Captain Cosmic, sure! So there are now 16 constructs in play. So, 16 constructs and 2 sustained influences? 3 sustained influences. Oh, this is going to be a ridiculous... Okay. So we're going to hit the Dynamic Siphon. Argent Adept is now going to... am I willing to go with this? So... Okay, so I'm about to have like powers nested on powers nested on powers. Okay. Let's Lyra. I'm pretty sure I already screwed it up, but that's fine. Play a card. Argent Adept will play Flare. Deal two damage to himself. Well, one damage to himself. Bell for Syncopated Onslaught on Cosmic and Fanatic. And then Accompany on. Where is it? Syncopated Onslaught. To deal one damage to Fanatic Siphon, giving her a power. Fanatic will then Sacrosanct Martyr for 5 to deal 6 damage to Gloomweaver. So we're at 22. What was that? 16 constructs, so that's 17 damage. So now. I can. Alright, so. Let's see here. So we're gonna give a card play to. So the question is now, do I Cataclysm and just go nuts? Yeah, okay, we're gonna do it. So Construct Cataclysm. First construct to go away is gonna be the Crest. So Destructive Response will take place first. We will deal one damage to the. Oh, they're both at one! Alright, one damage to the Siphon on Oh, actually, it's two damage as well. Ha! Oh! This... Oh, actually... That's not supposed to be there. I just blew that up. Well, let's see what happens if I use it. It's gonna let me... Okay, it's not gonna let me do it. I didn't think it was going to let me do it, but it was worth a shot. Alright, so... Okay, so that was a waste of power. That's fine. That's fine. We're... Alright, let that... Yes, we're going to destroy Sustained Influence. So that's one less damage that I'll be able to do, but that's okay. Give that back to Argent Adept. Argent Adept is then... oops, that's all the way at the end now. So tag Argent Adept's Siphon. So... Now... We will Apunku's Drum for Syncopated Onslaught to deal one damage to Fanatic Siphon? No, Cosmic Siphon. That will let Cosmic deal 3 damage to Gloomweaver. 4 damage. So, one more damage to Gloomweaver and the construct... Actually, no. Gloomweaver's dead. At this point, I'm just screwing around. Which is fine. I enjoy screwing around. Okay, so let's heal Cosmic, sure. I should probably heal Fanatic, but whatever. And then deal one damage to Adept Siphon to use another power. I haven't used my base power yet? Alright, let's do that. Base power! Oh look, an Arcane Cadence. The only card in my that's in my deck. So now Accompany. How much health is that left? The Siphon's at 1, so I can't ping it. All right, so let's just give a play to Cosmic, who will harsh offensive. Oh, you already missed the unlock. I'm just screwing around to kill Gloomweaver at this point. I'm seeing how much I am so heavily nested in powers at the moment. All right, so at this point, the only construct that blew up that mattered has been blown up. So yes, we will destroy sustained influence. Put augmented ally on Argent Adept. Put that one on Argent Adept. Alright, so I can deal 18 irreducible damage, or deal 18 targets, 3 damage each. Well, at this point, because all the constructs are dead, I'm still resolving some of Adept's... I'm still resolving a power of Adept, so I could... It doesn't matter anymore. Just... Go. Okay, with that, all 5 Prime Wardens have been unlocked. Thank you guys for tuning in this week. I am back to the normal schedule next week, back to Persona 3. I will see you guys next time. Have a good night. Oh.